Yeah. OBE dollars.
Get fucking noise back. God, fuck that man, dude.
Attack him. Alright, there we go. All the attention needs to be drawn towards him when he does that cable spin. It's so crazy. Like, I don't...
He lives?
He spams that junk all the time. And the second he gets touched, he's pushing.
Oh, shit, this blasted hero. Just killed your boy Muck and emoted him.
Nice.
He, again, it's the best tactic in the world. Turn your lightsaber off as Vader and slowly walk towards people. And for some ungodly reason, they think that means you're their friend. It's not.
Holy shit, I'm getting chewed.
Oh, there's a fin, that's why.
You better kill him now.
God damn.
Oh my god. I'm gonna get Finn now. Gonna help you, Kylo. Wrong time to do a freaking mind trick.
God,
again.
Dude.
Look what I'm saying.
Got all three of them on me again.
Where you at?
Dead. Where am I at? Oh, so much surviving I can do like that. Top of the board again here either because I've been fighting Anakin 1-1 all game.
Tom did. Yep. Ugh.
Oh, I didn't triple team, but I took Joker.
He pulled me? Didn't capitalize?
I barely did anything that game like him. Really don't like this map.
I don't like. I like the more wide open maps, to be honest. Ooh, Kessel, I love this map.
Same squad, so we gotta be careful here. Actually, we have to be very careful. Because this stupid fucking prick of a team horrible. They just took a Lucard is terrible. The dude who just picked Anakin is actually awful.
They have a full blue team.
Time to squad out, boys.
Oh my god!
Oh,
leather and piles of castle stones. Ooh,
he ran into the door, man. What the hell?
Hey, man.
Yeah.
Not paying attention. I'm in trouble. Found Aiden fucking Vader first.
Death comes to the defenders of the light.
Oh, I'm getting triple teamed. Good job.
Alright. Okay. My bad, y'all. I do not like the Anakin was taken, though. Look at that Maul, he's just an idiot. Ah, crap. I didn't... If somebody can... distract... I didn't... Because he's just spamming alt fire.
Alt fire.
She wasted a shot.
I couldn't get up there. Fuck.
They're protecting.
They capitalized on it. He emoted? Why? Alright.
Oh, I'm getting. Fucking double team by Vader and Goofy.
This idiot switched to Leia. This idiot switched to Leia.
I'm immediately getting double teamed.
Local Florida man emoted him.
He was on our team last time too.
I know, but he emoted me though after he killed him. After he killed me.
Dude, I don't have the health to deal with Aiden at the moment. I really don't.
Oh.
God damn it, every time Vader comes in to save the day. Every fucking time, man.
Luke, do you think you'd be better? Alamon, do you think you'd play better with Luke right now?
I can.
If you want Luke, I'll go. Go, okay, take Luke. I'm gonna go Han.
Okay. Hang on, let me kill Aiden.
Just before this other idiot gets him.
Alright, I'm gonna respawn.
What you gotta do?
I'm gonna respawn. Watch out.
God,
where's
he's down below.
I'm in the Falcon.
I'm dead. Shoot.
Damn it. Holy shit.
Dude, okay, well, I got Aiden again, but I died again.
I tried, man.
You chose the wrong side. We can get him now. Dooku's like one shot. Nice.
Aiden's in here with me.
Boss. Alright.
Jumped out.
Nice.
Boss is down.
Oh. He's bro. Oh my god.
He's okay.
And Aiden.
Aiden's up there.
Yep.
Oh, bro, shit, are you fuck. Serious, man? Undead
damn,
white boy. He's
guys.
Level 89 Vader. He is not like that. Come on. 89 Vader playing like I'm that?
I'm dead.
Come on, bro.
I'm doing everything I can here. Just can't do it with him. I'm going Chewy, I guess. I think he's probably the best option.
Bro, oh. Go back.
God damn it, dude, I can't.
He's off. Watch out.
Do it again.
Is he mind tricked, Obi?
No, dude.
Ah, shoot. I'm stuck, bro.
Oh, wow.
Triple
team,
nothing.
Dude, I'm stuck. I had to kill myself because I was stuck.
Dude, okay, I'm about to switch off of a blaster. I can't keep dealing this amount of damage to get fucked at the very end.
Are you Leia?
I've been Han, Leia, and Chewie. I've dealt a ridiculous amount of damage down. I keep getting quad teamed.
I would. I mean, the only other person that I could see could work in this situation would be Leia, but like, it's too late. I don't know.
Wow.
Yeah, we gotta just stop running out.
Wow.
Oh, stop running out.
Faggot ass dude on our team is fucking elimination.
Yeah, he is throwing.
One of the best players in the game he's taken.
Dang it, man. It's Vader. It's the Vader that's irritating me. He thinks he's so good. Not even like that. Yeah, get this nigga.
Yes. Flip the spawns now, on me. They're coming up.
Come back.
I'm going.
You're getting flanked, bro.
Flank.
Right there, boss.
Cool. God damn, I got it.
There's a lot of damage he just did. He's super low though.
They switched to, what's it called?
No! Help me out, please.
Oh god, I'm trying. She's shocking me.
Man, I am sweating. Yeah. Don't go in there. Aw, crap. Whoever's in the middle. Oh, he's dead. Just.
Watch Vader.
Yeah, it's too late. Did not know he was right there until it was too late.
Dude, no Obi-Wan, no.
Oh,
this
God.
Favors dark side so well, man.
Dude, okay, I can't. Jesus Christ, dude.
No! I can't do anything in this situation. They're just gonna target him. He's dead. Dang it.
I'd like to reiterate, you took one of the best.
See, that wasn't even our fault, man. It really was not even our fault.
I think so.
I still struggle with that idea, personally.
No, I don't, because he took one of the best characters and sucked.
I know, but I still feel like we've been playing the game long enough to where one guy not being good shouldn't stop us from winning a game. But
I don't agree. Just,
I could have played better. I should have switched off of blaster or something else, but I did a lot of damage and it just didn't.
How much you
want to
bet that you died 10 to 15 times?
Well, seeing as I only died.
That's what I'm saying, so I don't know how it can't be a hindrance when he's...
I only died 4 times.
He's taking half the deaths. You know what, fuck this, I'm taking Vader before he does.
I'm gonna go,
Wait, who do you want? Go pick who you want.
I don't know, like, who to really go. I might just go Grievous again, just to make it easy.
Kylo.
He's gone, thank God. I think we would have won that game if he wasn't on our team.
Maybe.
I think we would have done better if it was just 3 of us, honestly.
Oh yeah, well.
That's what I'm saying, I think we would have reserved much less deaths.
Star Wars Celebration's first celebrities have been announced.
Who is it?
Giancarlo, Giancarlo Esposito, Anthony Daniels, D. Bradley Baker, Vivian Libby Bear, Ashley Eckenstein, Rick Stein, Matt Lanter, Idra Varma, and that's it for the first set.
Okay, they, so I'll tell you one thing. If there is not going to be a Star Wars celebration without Anthony Daniels there, ever. Anthony Daniels will always be there. And, D. Bradley Baker normally always shows up too. He's pretty cool. I haven't met him yet. I did meet Anthony Daniels. Yeah, alright, let's go. If they camp right here, they are fags, man. Yep, alright, I'm running in.
Oh my god, can we? Maybe, I don't know. Not rush them and deal with the two lightsabers on top of the fucking Falcon. Fucking double teamed Obi-Wan and Anakin as Kylo. Like, I'm gonna be able to do shit about that.
He's L2 spamming too? What is wrong with you? I think he's still like that, bro.
I just got pushed off the map. I can't, man. I just can't. So he equipped Stronger Push. So you know he did that specifically because it's this map.
Because of this spot, too. That's the main reason.
Oh no, Luke's one shot. He lives.
Obi, man.
Dude, that Luke literally just purposely tried to push me off.
That's what he's doing. He's not good enough to do it on his own.
Target blaster.
Where's he at?
He's over here at the middle entrance.
Coming up. Does it bother you guys that this is the wrong Falcon?
You know, I never really thought about it. But yeah, it is. There's two blasters. There's Chewie and Han.
They're coming right.
I got two sabers out here that's keeping me busy, unfortunately. I'm getting double teamed here. A choke here would be really good. Okay, thank you.
I needed to get in range, man. I didn't want to wait for it.
Obi-Wan is work. Oh my gosh. Nice. Obi-Wan, the survivability, bro. I just can't. Look at this nigga. Hardly doing any damage besides parrying and just blocking. And somehow he's still at 4.
Double saber. Oh wow. I'm sorry, blaster. God damn.
Look, man, this Kiritan. I'm so done with this Kiritan, man.
I'm not even fucking with the other one. Fuck that dude.
Watch out. Obi, right beside you. Nah.
Dude, that fucking piece of shit, dude.
Get him.
He survived that somehow.
I'm going after Han now.
Fuck you.
Oh my god, dude. This Obi-Wan is a level 900 something. He knows how to do nothing but block. That's it. That's all he can do.
Has he died yet once?
Yeah,
probably not. So how he's playing, dude. Look at this.
This is Adam Loves Food 2.0. That's what this is.
Oh, this is, man, peak that... Obi-Wan gameplay. This is what it is. That's what this is. Come on. Alright, focus up to Rain. How many arms does Reva's need? At least your teammates know how to fight, Obi-Wan. You're still blocking. you have basically two invincible moves, and like, bro, the best block, the easiest parry. What more do you want? Two moves that make you invincible to damage, bro, basically. Dang, nigga!
Fuck this. I think I know what I'm gonna do.
Please get him.
Oh my god, thank you.
Undead white boy. Hey, we got a...
Okay.
We got a BB-8 now. He's coming for you.
Stamina, Luke. Oh, that's a good dead charge. Oh, yeah,
dude,
I can't do anything about it.
Are you kidding me? No one else over here? Just me? Not cool. Son of a... Okay, well, fuck it, man.
He should be parried to death, man. Thank you.
Behind you.
Let Ray try and trade with Kylo. Go ahead.
Yeah, just put up the block, man. That's all you know how to do.
Jesus. And I hate that he finishes his swing through my freeze. That's the dumbest thing in the world.
My god. It's really bad when Obi-Wan can solo the whole team. Like, I don't understand why they made this character like this. Way too freaking defensive. Like, I get it. He's Obi-Wan, but jeez.
How did he not?
Yes, I emoted the Obi-Wan. If anyone has an issue with it, they can take it up with me later.
I don't. I L2 spam, remember? His whole game plan is like the same thing, just repeated over and over. He does the same thing. He literally blocks, parries, presses, taps L2. And then we're in the same spot again. And then he does that, man.
I was waiting for my friend to get back. I'm gonna chop his block now. There we go. Let's go! Let's go! And a snack top part of the board. Jesus. I'm sorry, Malia. I was chasing you that last 2 minutes trying to get that top spot. I was like, God, I gotta get it today, at least once. Jesus Christ. Fucking Adam's Love Food would be proud. Good Lord. back up, block, charge, back up, block, charge. That's it. That's all he did all game. Well, that ain't good. Guess I'll go Boba Fett. Be a resident nuisance. Same team on the other side said, yeah. What happened was, saw in off of one another. That's my guess. Let me know if you free somebody, Kylo, or I'll try and rocket barrage them when they're frozen.
Can you imagine if they were frozen, like,
no,
a,
still here.
Like a Leia That's... or like a Finn blaster? Can you imagine?
Round three, no, barring, bro. This is not good. Yeah, I'm 3-barring.
You want to back out then before we get in this match?
We don't got to back out. We just got to adjust to it.
What happened?
What's wrong? I'm 3-barring. Oh. Bro, this mind trick lasts forever. Sheesh. I knew I should have had that freaking claw rush back. This thing was lasting like 5 seconds. All right, bro. Dang it. Get him, yeah. Thank you. I'm gonna start glitching. Yeah, I'm gonna start glitching. I'm about to start going through these niggas' blocks. They're pissing me off. Look at them, that spot is perfect for them. We gotta be careful.
You're right. He did put that extended push part on, just to push.
You know what's great about Boba Fett? It makes them second guess.
My god.
Oh, who's shooting me? God.
Why do they spawn me across the universe?
Oh, poor Vader. He's fucked.
Did I actually just climb up that thing like that? Yes. Look at that.
The same fucking idiot.
Yep.
Here, watch out. This is honestly... No. We're not gonna stay right here. Once we kill another one, we just need to target. Spawn trap the other one. Spawn trap Leia.
Dude.
So we can separate them from that area. Because this right here is gay. Help me.
I'm trying to get through.
Go after Han.
Leia stand at the moment. Dude, I can't do anything if Leia's gonna sit there and fucking laser me across the map.
Dang, bro.
Oh shit, this is not good. I could take on Luke, but not on Luke and Leia! Oh,
I fucking kill one to get killed by the other, man. I try and jump in to save people and I get fucked doing it. Fucking obnoxious.
Yo. Han is one shot.